A veteran lieutenant with the Atlanta Fire Department is facing child cruelty charges tonight after his baby was brought to the hospital with a brain injury.
This is Lieutenant Ahmad Wright. For the past 8 years, he's been part of the City of Atlanta's Fire Department. But tonight, he is on administrative leave after Smyrna police say he gave his 2-month-old son a traumatic brain injury. The investigation started about a month ago when officers were called to Scottish Rite Hospital.
An infant child that was brought in for medical treatment had some non-accidental injuries, and they called us out to investigate.
According to the warrant, the baby boy had bruises on his brain, and he was hemorrhaging. Wright and his wife told police the baby had been vomiting for 4 days. In the days prior, Lieutenant Wright was looking after his 3 children, all under 19 months old. They were at home in Smyrna while his wife ran errands. We learned from the arrest warrant that during an interview at the hospital, Wright denied the baby was involved in any traumatic or accidental event while he watched him. But hours later, he reported to the Department of Family and Children's Services that the child hit his head on a plastic infant tub. A child abuse pediatrician at the hospital told investigators the baby's injuries were consistent with non-accidental trauma.
Now, Wright was arrested this afternoon. He was released within a couple hours after posting a $20,000 bond. He does have an attorney, according to police. I did reach out to that attorney today, but he declined to speak to me, Ron.
All right. Thanks a lot, Natisha.